just started our mountain attack.
Hike of the day.
Hike of the day to the Royce Peak.
Yes.
Which is gonna give us a pretty awesome view probably over the Venaka Lake.
Yes, which is very blue today because the sun is out and the weather is beautiful.
Yep. And actually we've already been pretty active because we already took a photo at that Venaka tree.
Yes. And even a Polaroid.
That's awesome. And now it's already pretty hot.
Yeah, and we're going up.
Pretty steep. Pretty steep as well. So let's see how the day turns out. It's quite a hike. Yes, quite hiking and pretty exhausting.
Steep.
Steep.
And exhausting.
We are sweating.
Really looking forward to the bath in the lake.
Oh yes.
Back there. But first we have to get up and then down again. I'm gonna drop in this. When I turn up, you know I'm on my work, on my work. Yes, I'm on my work, I'm on my work, on my work. Yes, I'm on my work. I am so fly. I'm so fly. We arrived at the last part of the hike. Final ascent.
Final ascent. Looks like it's 90 degrees upwards.
I don't think it just looks like.
But probably just looks like it. Probably can see it back there. There we go. Last minutes. Last step is pure hell. However, it's not about the altitude, it's about the attitude. So, a few more meters to go. We're on the top.
Thank God.
Thank God.
It was one of the hardest hikes. And I've always wanted to climb Everest until the base camp, but I will not do it within the next 2 to 3 years, for sure.
However, you get a beautiful view.
You're back from the trek.
Yeah, from the peak.
Somewhere.
Peak behind
peak,
us.
Peak, 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 peak. It was so exhausting we can't even talk anymore.
I know, we lost our words.
But we are now here at Lake Venaka and jump in for a well-deserved refreshment.
It's cool. Woohoo!
Where from this? Woohoo! Oh, it just doesn't get any deeper. Woo!